I'm at Mount Baldy right now, and this plant here, which I've encountered before, has an odor to it that clears the mind and clears the lungs.